About an hour. At New Delhi's airport, Mr. Nehru was given a tumultuous send-off as he was about to leave for communist China. A few Burmese were present, for he was visiting Rangoon as well. Mr. Nehru, by the way, has publicly stated his desire to relinquish the Indian premiership, at least for a time. Arriving at London Airport, Japan's premier was greeted by Lord